Joram Muhumuza, a resident in Karusandara sub-county, says they face difficulties in transporting their agricultural products such as maize, matoke and rice to the markets since heavy trucks cannot cross the bridge.
Some people from town come to the village to make a business with the villagers, like buying some matokes, banana and the rice, plus many things. And we are near La, a company like Globus, and this bridge helps some people from this side to work in the Globus.
Eric Byamugisha, the head teacher of Chibuga Primary School, expressed concern that learners will struggle to attend school.
Learners will be coming to our school in Chibuga, and those will be going to joining secondary in Hima Valley and other schools that are surrounding us. So this bridge is very vital to us. We request the government to help us so that we can have better communication. As I already said in Nyankwe Ruchiga, this bridge plays a big role because it carries our milk from Karusandara and our produce from our gardens.
Godfrey Muhwezi, the vice chairperson LC1 of Nyabubari Village, says they contacted different district leaders for help, but there has been no response yet. The bridge has been battered by the rains for a very long time. That is why it is destroyed and could soon be washed away completely. We have alerted our leaders on the matter, but we are yet to get help in fixing it. This bridge connects the villages of Hima and Kasese town. We use it to transport our goods to the market. Elias Byamungu, the chief administrative officer of Kasese district, attributes the damage of the bridge to the floods in the rainy seasons.
Destruction of infrastructure. That's one of the core areas that has put Kasese under spotlight. Because as I talk, Kasese is profiled among the top most disaster areas.
He says there are plans to rehabilitate all the damaged bridges in the whole district.
Minister of Works, PS, has promised me culverts. I went there last month and found they were out of stock. But as soon as they stock, we'll get and address local governments who have immediate problems.
Report compiled by Samuel Amanyire for the news.